Okay, this is an Onan 100,000 watt generator set powered by an Allis Chalmers 670T engine. This particular unit was completely flooded, completely underwater. Freezing water, I might add, for a few days. We took everything apart, clear down to the motor, completely baked it out, and went over everything. But we're going to start her up. See what we got here. And this unit, not that engine, I don't know, it was probably built in the early 80s, I suppose. I'm not sure. You have to check serial numbers. But it's only got 481 hours. So that engine's basically like brand new on that. I'm going to warm it up a little bit, and then I'm going to change oil for them again. But fire it up and see what we got.